Welcome to the new world.
Us four have been chosen to come and view the new world before the rest of our colony comes to make sure that it's safe.
What was that? Kyle!
Did you see that?
Yeah, dude. Sean! Sean!
Yeah!
Come here! You hear that?
Yeah.
Where's Logan?
Wait, dude, wait. Gotta do this stuff. Okay, Kyle. Me and you will go this way. Sean, you go that way. Okay? Ready? Go.
All right.
What happened, man? I heard something.
I got some bad news, dude.
What?
We're not the only ones here, and Kyle's dead. That doesn't mean we still don't have responsibilities. We need to finish our mission here.
You're right.
Let's go.
All right. Well, since nighttime's almost coming, we gotta build a fire, and we gotta get a shelter going.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, guys. I think it's time for us to bring the new people in.
Mm-hmm.
I believe that they're ready, and this is the start of what we're starting to do.
Virginia.
Virginia, that's what you think the name should be.
How are we gonna protect ourselves? Guns.
Guns. We'll find shelter and we'll find new land.
In constant sorrow.
Whoa! You shot that right out of the sky.
Yeah. Man, that's gonna be a good evening tonight. I'll go have the other colonists get it later.
I've seen trouble.
Bring it in. Cook it up.
I love this new land.
Me too.
Amazing. Where's Dave at?
Dave.
Yeah. Come on. You got any food?
You got some berries? Okay. Bring him in quick.
I'm going to start working on a fire.
He's going to start building fire. Dave. Oh, we can probably make some soup out of those.
There's a bunch more over there.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Bring him in. We'll get some more. As you know, our food source is running low, and we need to expand our territory and hunt. Let's go.
Alright guys,
we gotta figure out what we're gonna do.
Yeah, we're barely finding food, we're barely surviving. We need to expand.
Even more than we have.
Yeah.
Indians.
Since we're the leaders, we have to lead these people.
Yeah.
We have to lead these people. This fire's going out, we should probably get inside.
Yeah, we'll figure out what we're gonna do tomorrow.
Let's call it a night.
Alright.
Dave, let's go explore some food in the area where we found that deer.
Stand down!
We just want peace. Take us to your colony. Let's go.
One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's..."